against my better judgment, I'm very tired, and it's 10:47, but I'm going to keep going. I hope this is research level 2. Him saying that gives me hope. Whoa. Chandelure? He's very good at hiding, apparently. Still don't know where to get the picture I need. What was it? I like that one. That one's glowing? You've got to be kidding me. I missed that this whole time. Follow that Swoobat, or that Woobat. I got the picture I needed. I scanned that one last time even. Kind of embarrassing. was made in a hurry, you say? Almost as if it was being made before a meteor. Meteorite, whatever it was. Get out of the way. I guess I need to, I didn't see a flower for each thing. Maybe I need to look up more or something. I'm not sure. I said I better be dying. That was kind of huge. Run it back. Oh, I did not see that last time. You know what about this one? Counts. Get out of here. Got it. I did not see those first two. Thank you. I do prefer this one. I think Mew is like obvious, but I don't know if they want to do a mythical. For this, could be a legendary. Could be a normal Pokemon. Xerneas? That's the source of the reading, but it's very Xerneas. What is that anyway? Gotta be Xerneas. Yeah. That's sick. Man, I suck. That's it. Thank you. Zarnius is a really cool choice for this. I'm missing something. That was really cool. That was awesome. Xerneas was not something I expected, but I think it makes a lot of sense considering Xerneas has all those different colors on it and stuff. And it's all about life, and maybe it gave these people life or something. Got diamond first photo. I'm sure there's some Pokemon X lore that might tie into that. Pokemon really like us. That was awesome. No idea what to expect going into a Pokemon Snap game, considering I'd never played the first one. But that was so good. I took that picture. I think. I took that. Yeah, these are the pictures you took. That's awesome. I really like how it's set up to where you go through a level, and then once you do good enough in that, you unlock a different version of the level. I think it's a really good way to get more mileage out of the same stage. Just change a few things, but with all the different Pokemon and stuff, it kind of works, really. Because it doesn't feel like you're going through the same area whenever there's so many different Pokemon and you're focused on different parts of that area. So even though there aren't that many areas, there's a lot of variance within them, and I think that really helps give it some replayability. Because you can play through an area looking this way for this Pokemon, then you can look that same way, see a different Pokemon. And I just think it was pretty well done, really. I haven't played the first one, obviously, so I wouldn't know. But I really enjoyed it. I doubt there will be, but some more post-game lore would be sick about the Lintel region. Even if it's just in, like, text, rather than just, like, playing through a mission and learning about it. But I still think it'd be cool. That was a really good picture. I think this is going to be a fun game to try and 100%. As far as me recording anything after this, I might just play with my recording software open and record if anything cool happens or any big milestones or whatever. But I have over 100 gigabytes of footage just from the first playthrough here. So I'm not going to record everything. I doubt 100%ing it will be super thrilling either. It'll probably just be trying to get a picture, missing a picture, restarting the whole course, etc., etc. At this point, I'm too deep into the credits to skip. The fire Vanilla photo. Gengar photo is really edgy. Nope. That seems like it'll be very helpful for getting 100%. Ooh, that's the one from the trailer where we saw Primarina. So I beat the game in 12 hours and 32 minutes. Little bit of a struggle here and there. trying to figure out what to do in some parts, but it wasn't too bad overall. But yeah. That's gonna do it. I'm gonna go to bed. That is my first playthrough of new Pokemon Snap.